Kentucky State Police was contacted by FBI about a juvenile who made a threat towards East Carter High School. This happened yesterday. Police conducted an investigation and made contact with the juvenile. During an interview, the juvenile admitted to making the threat on social media. The juvenile was arrested and is now in the Breathitt County Juvenile Detention Center and is charged with terroristic threatening.